इस प्यार को क्या नाम दूं, सो लॉट ऑफ अप्स एंड डाउन्स लेटली इन द शो. वी लास्ट सॉ हाउ आवर नव एक्सपोज्ड शीतल्स ट्रूथ टू खुशी एंड द एंटायर फैमिली इज वेल. On the other hand, Arnav and Kushi have adopted Aarav, and now Kushi wants Arnav to be a good father. With Kushi's challenge to Arnav, there is a lot of drama galore in the upcoming episodes. We last saw how Kushi tries really hard as she wants to participate in Mrs. India contest. She wants to prove to Arnav that she can stand on her own feet and make money and be independent as well. She wears high heels and walks around the house but falls and trips around. Arnav ends up holding her and they share the sweetest Rabbave moment as they're lost in each other's eyes. On the other hand, Kushi is still not given up and she will come up with new plans to defeat Arnav as she will do anything to win the challenge now. In the upcoming episodes, with the help of Anjali, NK and the family members, Kushi will turn modern for Arnav. Yes, you heard that right. Kushi will start wearing high heels and walk confidently. She will also be seen speaking only in English and will change her dressing sense too. This will surprise Arnav and he will be shocked to see this modern change. They will end up sharing their sweet moments together as there will be a series of errors which will bring them closer. Kushi will try winning her challenge by becoming modern. Are you excited to see Kushi and Arnav get close by her becoming modern? Then definitely like this video and leave your comments for them. Don't forget to subscribe to Telebus for more updates.